find peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. You shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Pretty iconic Nina Simone track. That was Feeling Good by Nina Simone off of her 1965 album, I Put a Spell on You. I love that track. Kind of infuriating when I Google exactly Feeling Good, Nina Simone, I get results for Michael Bublé's version instead. Like when I type Nina Simone in there. It's not like she's the original artist. That's the version I wanted. Anyway, we're listening to that today because we have a Lauryn Hill cover of this track up in competition today. Once again, Nina's version is pretty fantastic. It'll be interesting to see how Lauryn fares. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 26 of the Lauryn Hill tournament today, and that is match 15 and round 2. If you're new here, and you're wondering what the Lauryn Hill tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that Lauryn Hill has released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that Lauryn Hill has released so far. Today we're going to be starting off with Feeling Good, which is her cover of the Nina Simone version of Feeling Good, I assume, because it's off of the Nina Revisited compilation album released in 2013. I assume because it's a part of the Nina Revisited, a tribute to Nina Simone compilation album released in 2015 that she produced. And this looks to be a pretty straight up cover when I look at the lyric sheet for it. This track actually has some notes on Genius.com about the origins of this album. Apparently it comes with Netflix's documentary, What Happened, Miss Simone. And Lauryn was originally contracted to record two songs for the compilation, but she became so swept up in the experience that she decided to do six songs. Its competition today is X Factor, released in 1998 on her only studio album, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. Unlike Feeling Good, the song did not get a bye through the last round. It went up against Just Want You Around. Let's go ahead and get into these songs, though, and see which one's the better of the two. I'm excited to see Lauryn's take on Feeling Good. It's a minute longer, so there's going to be some maybe production stuff, judging from what I'm hearing so far. Let's check it out.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting all by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Woo. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies are having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. Stars when you shine. Of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Oh, da 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 da.
I like that they had a laugh at the brass that sounded like a fart at the end. That was a good take on the song. I really enjoy Miss Lauryn Hill's vocals there. The instrumentation was really cool too. I kind of like that she gave it an extra minute and a half to just kind of do its thing at the end. The guitarist getting to solo the fuck out of it. The piano player losing his shit too. Everything was pretty sweet there. Reminded me kind of like a Mars Volta song at the end. Yeah, let's check out X Factor.
Forces you to scream my name. explain myself.
X Factor is a very good song and it's gonna win for the day. I really enjoyed that cover of Feeling Good, but it is a cover. And you know how covers are basically just sacrifices to the original songs in the first two rounds, usually in my tournaments. It's a ritual sacrifice, essentially. But X Factor is definitely the winner today. I think it's fairly obvious. That's a pretty great original track. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Lauryn Hill tournament action we've got going for the day, but please join me tomorrow when we get down with some more Eurythmics and Lauryn Hill tournament action. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.